Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Yogi here. Just wanted to bring you kind of a quick little glance at slash review of this guitar I just picked up. Yes, I've been a very bad boy today. I went out and got me a Squire Classic Vibe Tele, the 50s one. They now have a 60s model, which has double binding and rosewood, and they have a thin line model too that just came out of NAMM. But I got one of these. This is actually an old stock. It's from 08. Been sitting in my local shop for 2 years, just about. And then they had a sale on it today, and I got it for the old price of $299 instead of $350, which is a pretty good deal. As you know, I did have a couple of the Classic Vibe Strats. I ended up selling both of my 50s and 60s, the original one. But I bought another 50s Strat on eBay for like $200. And I've yet to get a 60s just because, I mean, I liked it. I just didn't like it as much because I had a bunch of other rosewood Strats and I hardly have anything with maple. So I just kind of wanted something different for a change. But anyway, this thing's a pretty sweet axe. It's the only Tele I've ever owned, and so far, well, I had an Affinity at one point, but somebody stole that from me, but it was nowhere near as nice as this. See, quick little thing, it's got a Nico 3 Tele pickups in it, brass bridge saddles, got a 3 barrel bridge. It does fit the vintage type, like ashtray cover. I just don't have one yet, but I'm going to get one. And it's got a pine body, and I don't know if you can see it, but the finish on this thing is like great. And it's got the Clusen type tuners, just like all the other models, and neck just feels comfortable. I don't know, a lot of people complain about the neck being too thin or too small, and I'll tell you, I'm a pretty big guy. I'm like 6'3", 6'4", 250 pounds. I have pretty big hands, and it's no problem. And I actually like pretty big necks. I mean, it's not too small, but I'm going to give you a little sound sample of it. I'm playing it through straight into a VibroChamp XD, I think on voice number one, with the volume at 5 and gain around 8 or 7. And here it is on the neck pickup. Thank you. guys, that was a quick little sloppy little introduction demo of this guitar. These guitars are very great deals for how much they charge for them, and I wouldn't let the whole Squire made in China thing scare you. I have CS guitars and American guitars back there, vintage American stuff, and this thing is probably going to go with me to my gig tomorrow just because it's a pretty nice accent. I wouldn't have any problem gigging with one of these things, and you shouldn't have any problems gigging with one of these. I get a lot of questions a lot of times asking about the durability or the quality of some of these Squires, and the thing is, these are pretty top-notch instruments. Yeah, you can get better out there, but I wouldn't worry about this being, you know, something subpar. The thing is, if you can play, you can play, and this guitar will get you there. But anyway, if you have any questions, you know the deal. Email me, send me messages, respond to the video. Hope you enjoyed. All right, later.